收债公司必须申请并获得执照，并为旗下收债人员的行为负责。申请者和收债人员必须经过警方筛查确认是否合格，才能进行收债活动。 First, a debt collector brandishing his fist to the debtor or threatening physical harm to the debtor or his or her family. Second, sending texts or social media messages to the debtor threatening physical harm to the debtor or his or her family. Third,pasting a notice with the debtor's identity information on the door of the debtor's neighbors.